Today we will talk about the AgriStack. So firstly we will discuss that why we are talking about the AgriStack, means why AgriStack in news. So recently what happened that Telugu Desam Party member of parliament actually asked some questions related to agriculture with the agricultural ministry. So in which there is a AgriStack was mentioned, which is related to the digital database of the farmers. So we will discuss. So what happened that on April 13, 2021, actually a memorandum of understanding. It is a memorandum of understanding signed between the Department of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare and Microsoft Corporation. Remember that this Department of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare is under the Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare to start a pilot project in the 100 villages of UP, MP, Gujarat, Haryana, Rajasthan and Andhra Pradesh related to create a digital database. So what happened in that case, which actually led to, and what under this, what we need to that to create that data digital base, we need to create a unified farmer service interface, and this led to the ministry plan to create a AgriStack. So now we will discuss what is AgriStack. AgriStack is a collection of technology. So AgriStack is a collection of technology and digital database. Digital database focuses on farmers and agriculture sector. So AgriStack, what is the main of AgriStack scheme, or you can say the AgriStack initiative, basically to create a digital database of farmer. But the recent issue is not related to the digital database of the farmer. But what happened yesterday in the parliament, agriculture ministry said that we are only creating of database of that farmers who has the basically a legal land holder farmer. So we are going, so as you know, there is around the 70% farmers who actually don't have the land, their own land, and they are actually working on their someone as the tenants, or some either taking the land from someone, or then they are cropping. So the large population is actually excluded from this data digital database. So what is the main issue? If it AgriStack data will be used either to providing the targeted beneficiary or targeted government scheme benefits to the farmer, then they will not reach to those person who actually deserve it, means the land, those who have not land. So it will only reach to that farmers, actually those who have land, which around 12 to 13 crore. But what happened about the next 20 crore population, or let's say to 14, according to the data, around the 14 crore don't have the land. So what about them? So this is the main issue. Now we will further talk about the what is AgriStack. So after the when the memorandum of understanding signed with the Microsoft, and what is the main aim actually to create a digital database related to the farmer. So in which what happened, to fully implement that digital database, four another memorandum of understanding signed with the Star Agri Bazaar, Patanjali Organic Research Institute, Amazon Internet Services, and another is the Asri India. Obviously on June 1 for the different operations. So what are the different operations, we will discuss later in this video. So what happened, the main job in this through that to create a different digital database, and as well as a geo hub, or create an agricultural hub in India, manufacturing etc. Research will be taken, soil, nutrition, everything will be, information will be provided to the farmers as well. So this is the main job, and the different job will be provided to this for another, and another is the Microsoft Corporation. So now what is in this AgriStack will be done, that it will create a unified platform to provide them agriculture sector, in which each farmer has a digital identification number, and that is known as the farmer's ID, and which will be linked to the Aadhaar card. So this will create a unified data system related to the farmer, which will and known as the farmer's ID, like Aadhaar ID, PAN card. So this is also a farmer's ID. Every data will be included, like personal details, what is the name, number, what is, and obviously it is linked to the Aadhaar card, bank account details, everything which is related. So if the government anyone launched the schemes, then it can directly go to the beneficiary rather than any middleman, like the PM Kisan. So this is the main job of the AgriStack, on this is all about the AgriStack. Now we will discuss ki what is the job of the Star Agri Business, Patanjali, Amazon, and other is the Asri India. So we will discuss what are the their job. Now talk about actually what are the four memorandum of understanding signed between the Ministry of Agriculture and four other companies. So what are their job? So firstly, the Star Agri Bazaar. So what is the job of the what actually Star Agri Bazaar will do? Actually, it will actually the farmers' data sanitization. As you know, there are the data leakages sometimes takes place and which lead to the unwanted beneficiary actually gets the benefit. So this is related to this. So farmers data sanitization means the bogus data related to the farmers will be done away and the accurate and precise data will be taken away to benefit the farmer. Another is the land profiling. Land profiling will be done. Actually there are the two schemes which is going to the National Land Programming by the Ministry of Agriculture and another is the Swamitva scheme which is going in the country. So this will be done the land profiling and land profiling will be done through the remote sensing technology which is a very high profile technology and every time used for the land profiling. And another is the crop estimation will be done, means the how many crops in one land or two land or whatever is the can estimate or can grow. So this is the job of the Agri Bazaar. Another is the build a generalized and advisory platform including the mobile application for pre and post harvest information. This is the main job done by the Star Agri Bazaar. Now what will be the Patanjali will do? Patanjali will develop a mobile application which will provide information related to the soil nutrition. You know, one of the reason why our crop yield is low, there is the main thing is the soil. One of the reason is soil. There are many other reasons, but one of the reason is the soil. Because of the rainfall, landslides, etc., there are some fertile soil will be done away. So it will provide information related to the health of the soil. Either they are arable or either they are anything else. So this will be done, provide information. Another is the accurate identification on farmers' crop and yield. Fertilizer recommendation, what fertilizers for which particular crop will be done. So this is the fertilizer recommendation will be done by the Patanjali. Another is the very very important actually the trained farmers for using this application, because you know farmers are mainly illiterate and they don't know about how to use apps on there are the small phones, etc. So that will also train the farmers for using this mobile application, especially in the three districts in Haridwar and Harimpur which is in UP and Morena in Madhya Pradesh. So this is all about. Another is very very important that what will Amazon will do. Amazon will do national agri data stack will be provided for agri focused solution. So here is the whatever related to the problem, it can be anything, that solution will be provided by the Amazon internet services. Another is the ARIS India what will do, actually it will establish a national agriculture. So it will help the ministry to establish a national agriculture geohub. And another is the geographical information system data services will be provided through the GIS platform. So these are the four memorandum of understanding signed between the Ministry of Agriculture and these four companies. So this will done this through. Now what are the significance of AgriStack? The first thing is the significance, it will create a accurate and precise data related to the farmers, which will help actually to directly get benefit directly to the farmers and there is no middleman, etc. will be provided. It will also might help in the MSP. So as you know, there is a now online online money will be provided through the UPI. So this can help already there in the farmer's ID, bank account and the Aadhaar card, PAN card, everything will be linked. So this will how help the AgriStack related to the. Another is thing, these are the four memorandum of understanding signed with the different companies. So this will also help the farmers actually to get the maximum output from their crop and yield. And certainly there are the many information provided which will increase their yield, and that's where this will related to the farmers. Now another is many things important, it will actually increase the literacy in the farmers field related to the AgriStack through the AgriStack initiative. So it will increase the literacy in the farmers mind and that will lead to the increase in their production and the maximum output and a good accurate amount of their crop and neither dependent on anyone. This is all about the significance of the AgriStack. Now we will talk about the what are the challenges. As you know, in India actually there is no data profiling, no data digital. So this might be lead to the misuse of data. As you know, Amazon, especially the Amazon and these are the companies is actually for the data manipulation is the main job of this Amazon especially. So that's why this is related to the data privacy and that's why farmers sometimes opposing. The main and most important thing is that it actually excludes those farmers which actually don't have land, and majority of the farmers are those which actually don't have land, or either they work on those lands who actually taken the on the rent, and that's why it's don't talk about the females, means the females who are actually the agricultural worker, agriculture agricultural worker, but they are not actually the in the list of farmers, means the farmers name is not actually tagged with the women, either they are laborers in the field of, so these names actually coincided with the female farmers. So this is the main problem. Although overall this is a very, very good initiative, and one of the main important issues related to the farmers, that there is a no farmers definition, and agriculture minister actually Tomer in the parliament unable to provide the farmers related definition of farmers when asked by the parliamentarians, one of the parliamentarians. So according to the Swaminathan committee, there is a whole comprehensive actually definition provided, so that need to the legal provision need to the, and that should be incorporated with the farmer, and legal mechanism and the clear cut definition should be provided actually, what how we can define a farmer, who is a farmer. So this is the main thing. Overall, the agri state is a very, very good initiative in India. More than 50% you can say the population either indirectly or directly rely on the farmers on their produce. So this is the main job, and employment is very, very significant in this sector. So we need to improve the agri state is a very, very good initiative. We need to create a digital database, and that will be helpful actually to get basically provide accurate beneficiary, and to find the accurate beneficiary and give the benefit directly to the farmer's account or whatever in the form of money, either through any incentive, anything related, and interest subvention also can be provided. So this is in the some way very, very important steps taken by the Ministry of Agriculture. So this is all about the agri stack. Thank you guys, hope you like this video. You should subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video.